Listen, you know breakfast is the most important meal of the day, and I hope you're hungry.
Oh, thanks.
You should take special care in selecting your mate. Here's a mnemonic you can remember, right? Is bad girls want the money up front, but good girls aren't for rent.
You mean to tell me that President Rouse gave you nothing but pancakes?
Just pancakes.
Well, that's no good. What about the breakfast diversity?
So let's see, you have four classes, 150 pages to read for each. The average person reads about a page in 2 minutes. That's about 45 hours per week. I should probably let you get back to that.
Now, your average pirate is not especially verbal. Pirates usually speak like, ah!
Now, when I'm talking to my students, they all just say I'm full of hot air.
It's a combustion reaction. Of course it sinks.
Sinner, the small college from Kentucky was playing the best team in the country, the Harvard Crimson.
Me sorprende mucho que tienes esta taza de Taco Bell después de todo lo que hemos hablado en clase.
President Rausch gave you how many pancakes? Hang on to your seat because your blood glucose and insulin levels are going to spike off the chart and you're going to gain a boatload of fat. Unless you run 10 miles.
Gam ki eles begates al mavet, lo hi ra ra, ki ata imadi.
And our quarterback, Bo McMillan, in the third quarter, ran a 32-yard touchdown run, knocking over the Harvard players, and he scored! And we won 6-0, and it changed the school forever.
So pancakes, for free. Let's talk about opportunity costs. There is no such thing as a free breakfast.
Arr!
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 Arr!